Hey, welcome back to Postal Barbecue. I'm Jabin Postal, and today at the grill, I want to show you how to make a delicious pineapple barbecue sauce for your next cook. And just like always, I'm going to put all the show notes for you in the description box below, so make sure to click down there to see everything that you need for this recipe. Also, if you like what we're doing on this channel, consider subscribing for more great barbecue recipes, tutorials, and reviews. And other than that, let's get into the sauce. So today I want to show you how to make a delicious pineapple barbecue sauce. This is going to go really great on things like pork and chicken, and it's going to be a crowd favorite for sure. Today we're making it for this pork loin that I'm cooking in the pit barrel cooker, and I'll link that up into the description cards up above as well as the description box below for you, so you can check out the full recipe for how we use this sauce. To prepare our barbecue sauce, we don't actually need a whole lot of ingredients, which is really nice when it comes to barbecue sauce. And so we're gonna start out by placing 1 cup of ketchup into our saucepan. And then to that, we're also gonna add in about 1 cup of pineapple juice. All right, there we go. And so the next thing we're gonna add in is 1/2 cup of brown sugar. And this is just gonna help pull the sweetness out of that pineapple and really complement that flavor that's already in there. So place that into your saucepan as well. And then to that, we're gonna add in 1/4 cup of apple cider vinegar. And then to that, we're gonna add in 2 tablespoons of molasses. Just dump that in there. There we go. And then lastly, we're gonna add in some of our seasonings. And to this, we have 1 teaspoon of paprika, 1 teaspoon of onion powder, 1 teaspoon of garlic powder, and lastly, 1 teaspoon of black pepper. And so we're gonna sprinkle that in there as well. And then we're gonna turn on the heat because we wanna cook this down a little bit. We wanna reduce that pineapple juice that's in there just to the consistency that we want. And as it reduces, it's gonna sweeten up a little bit, giving us a nice sweet barbecue sauce. All right, so with this turned on, I have it on about a low heat just to bring it up to a nice simmer slowly. And so we're gonna mix this together now. All right, there we go. And so this sauce has been simmering on low for about 5 minutes now. And so let's just go ahead and give it a little taste just to see if it's missing anything. Oh yeah, that's good. You can taste that bit of pineapple in there just as well as the classic barbecue flavors. It's a bit sweet, it's a bit fruity. It's gonna be delicious on this pork loin. So that's how you make that incredibly delicious pineapple barbecue sauce at home for your next feast night. Hey, if you want to see more barbecue videos just like this one, make sure to hit that subscribe button as well as that notification bell. Also, special thank you to all my patrons who help support this channel each week. Until next time, keep that fire lit and get cooking.